Dear colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, here we are. This is the D-Day. Today we will unveil the new 3008. And I want to tell you that it was a challenge to be in front of you today. Because at the very beginning of this new project, we said, oh, we have a leader in our hands. We have the car of the year 2017. We have a 800,000 sales record car, first in SUV segment in Europe with us. We won two Dakar in a row, 2017-2018. And we want to touch this icon. Yes, we did it. Because this car is a leader. And when you are a leader, you take risks. When you are a leader, you have a vision. And when you are a leader, you are bold. And we are bold. So we decided to say, okay, we will take this superb car and we will write a new story, a new road to something more with 3008. So if I want to be transparent with you today, I have to explain to you what was the I would say the principle we adapted to start on this project. And we set two or three main guidelines. First one, in terms of design, the new one must show something more. Second, obviously, this new upmarket move car must feed our movement as the global worldwide brand Peugeot, as the first one did it. And after that, he has to onboard all the new technological, features he has today, and help us to go through the EV transition with a superb and efficient PHEV offer you will discover just after.
Thank you, Jean-Philippe. For Style Team, each new project is a fantastic opportunity for changes. And we are convinced that to be a leader, to keep a blow in advance, does nothing better than offer a brighter design, surprise and daring. For the new Peugeot 3008, we manage a drastic transformation of the front face, with in mind to not betray the previous version. We needed to add more status while keeping a strong identity. More precisely, we extended the air intake grille up to below the new front LEDs headlamps, and even further in body color to the slanted day running lights that are the new light signature of this front face. We've done it to give more stability, perceived width and status to the car. Then we carved the bumper itself, the lateral scoops and the low central decoration to get the best possible posture and stance. On the side face, this new 3008 is equipped with the new 19-inch alloy wheel, evoking modernity and aero efficiency. On the rear face, we focus our work on what is for us the main driver of modernity and perceived technology, namely the taillights that stage up by transparent blades, our three claw brand signature. This signature will be enlightened night and day. And by the way, these taillights are full LEDs on all the range and feature a scrolling turn indicator. About interior. For the renewal of the Peugeot e-cockpit, the Color and Trim team proposed a new setup of wood decoration and trims to perfect the interior setup with the new central 10-inch tactile screen. And finally, for those who need an extra character or dynamism, we designed a specific optional finish, the black back, where the black is under the spotlight. We apply a specific color and trim treatment on many different exterior parts that gives our new Peugeot 3008 an exclusive finish. As a conclusion, I would say that the new Peugeot 3008 is a nice part of our brighter design. It has all the style characteristics to go on its journey as a leader.
Well, we introduce this new front face of the car. It means that this car is high-end. But that's not all. We want it also to be more efficient. And third, we wanted to introduce new design codes of Peugeot in this car. So let's go now to the interior design of the car. What to tell you about that? You know, at Peugeot brand, the Peugeot i cockpit is our USP. We decided to propose to our customers a new large screen, 10 inches, to enhance the driving experience and to enhance the ergonomy of the car. We also decided to propose a new digital cluster to also enhance the driving experience and the technology of the car. I will mention two main technologies that has been introduced in this new Peugeot 3008. First one is a driving assistance system, highway integrated assist in this car. This has been already launched in the 508, and this is the best level of semi-autonomous driving system that we can propose at Peugeot brand. The second one is about the night vision. Night vision will be introduced in the Peugeot 3008, but it is more a safety asset on a Peugeot than any other car. Because the cluster is above the steering wheel, the reaction of the driver, and at the end of the day of the car, will be immediate. So this is the new Peugeot 3008, a car that will keep ahead of all its competitors, and I am sure you will enjoy it.